This is how you can get offers on a bad team. A lot of people wonder if they are on a bad high school team, can they still get offers and recruited to be able to play college football? And the answer is yes, right? A college football coach honestly does not care about the record of the team that you're on. He is recruiting you, he's not recruiting the team as a whole. Now, the only thing that being on a good team can help you with is more opportunities to get plays on film, right? Like if you have a longer season, you're playing in the playoffs, you got three games, two games in the playoffs, that's just more opportunities to get film to showcase on your highlight tape to a college coach. But now, on the opposite side of things, what you can do to increase those opportunities of you making more plays is playing multiple positions on the field. Like especially if you're a skill position player, like a receiver, a DB, a running back, you should be playing defense. You should be trying to get on every single special teams because like let's say you're in a situation where the quarterback maybe can't get you the ball. He's not as accurate. Maybe he doesn't know how to go through reads as well. Playing defense is just an opportunity for you to make plays, showcase you're an athlete, and that's what college football coaches want. They want athletes.